In Winnipeg, NDP MP Leah Gazan publicly introduced her private member's bill for the first time. Bill C-232, or the Climate Emergency Action Act, calls on the federal government to recognize a safe, clean, and healthy environment as a human right. The bill went through its first reading and was seconded at the end of February. The act outlines the need for Canada to follow through on its commitment to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. During a press conference announcing the bill, Gazan said the government needs to divest from fossil fuels and reinvest in a green economy. The bill also calls for the development of a climate emergency action framework in consultation with Indigenous peoples.
We must develop this framework, this proposed development of the climate action plan must be done in consultation, real consultation, with Indigenous peoples and civil society in a manner that respects human rights of free, prior, and informed consent, and the right to self-determination of Indigenous peoples.